want to bring you an update on a person who was shot earlier this month in Pawtucket. Police tell us they've made an arrest. Police telling us this morning 20-year-old Marcus Lopes of Pawtucket is charged with assault with the intent to commit murder and possession of a firearm without a license. He's accused of shooting 28-year-old Terrence Myers of Providence back on November 6th during a fight with several men on Smithfield Avenue. At his arraignment this morning, Lopes was held without bail.